Well, first of all, you got to give tip your hat to Colgate. They came out and did an awesome job and kept us off balance and got some big plays, and both offensively, defensively, and in the kicking game that we didn't overcome. I thought our energy level was really good, and to be quite honest with you, in the 2.5 years that I've been here, I thought our guys practiced and prepared as well as I've seen them. And as I mentioned to a couple of the guys on the way over here, I walked on the field today fully anticipating to win. And I will continue to walk onto the football field every week anticipating to win. Proud of their effort, proud of their intensity, proud of their caring for each other. We got to get better, we got to make plays.